Here's what you'll be needing for today. Glue, contact lens lotion, and shaving foam. These are the three key essential ingredients you'll be needing for today. You can also add food colouring. It's optional though, you can either have it plain or you can have it colored. I'm choosing purple.
And I'm choosing pink.
You'll also be needing a measuring cup. Today we're going to be using a quarter. You'll also be needing a small material to get the remaining contents out of your.
You'll also need pots to store your finished slime with. So let's start.
Let's start now. I'll get back in pot.
You'll need a quarter cup of glue.
Oopsies. Doesn't matter how much you do, you can do as much. But they're supposed to be equal amounts unless you want to make them.
You can always double it.
Mm-hmm. Get ready with your shape. Right. Pour that in. Here's our four. Right. Either half a cup, I would say, if you're doing a quarter, or you could do a quarter. It doesn't really matter as much as you want shaving foam.
But yeah, I wouldn't use too much or too little. Maybe it might not work.
So it's been sort of running out of it. And then I'm just going to mix that together with my spoon. And you'll be needing a bowl and a spoon, like, because I didn't mention earlier.
Any mixing device, really.
Then you can add your colouring.
It doesn't matter how much food colouring you use, it just matters what colour you want it to be.
Alright, I'm going to try. Oh yeah, sorry, you're not using purple on that one. She's doing pink. Now you'll need your contact lens solution, which is also known for slime. So add a little bit, then mix it all in.
When you start,
make sure all your mixture is in.
Looking a bit like this.
Yeah, a bit sort of like a bit weird. Yeah. So then, once you mix that, then you add some more. and keep on adding it until add small amounts at a time, and then keep on adding it until it's so the whole bottom of your bowl is clear.
When you add too much contact lens solution, it actually goes quite liquidy
and sort of stiff at the same time, but still, it doesn't really work well with the if you see a recipe that has the washing up liquid sort of thing, that washing detergent in, it does not work well with borax or contact lens solution, because they're just two completely opposite things. One of them's trying to make them stick less, and one of them's trying to make it more sort of liquidy.
Yeah.
And it just turns into a bowl of either goop or liquid. But this is the one
I'm just going to warm here.
Okay.
Now, I've had a lot of experience having the wrong glue, which is very annoying.
But I've just used normal PVA
the whole time. I don't know how we do it. Now, you'll have to keep on mixing, of course. Mine isn't ready yet. Yours is, I think.
Yeah,
so, thank you for watching our show.
And remember to press the subscribe button down below
and give a big thumbs up if you enjoyed this video.
Yeah,
thank you so much for watching, and I hope this slime finally gets non-sticky,
and I hope it works. Bye.